That was the summer of 2008, when everybody called me baby and it didn't occur to me to mind. That was the summer I spent in New Haven.
Hey, who are you? This is a restricted area.
My name's Baby. I'm working with a professor over the summer because my dad thought it looked good on my resume. And who are you?
You don't want to know me. I'm just a grad student. Study cognitive neuroscience.
Oh, really? Well, is there any way I could be in one of your experiments?
I don't think so, Baby. Your kind, my kind, we don't mix. Hey, so what do you know about this girl, Baby?
Not much, really. Why? You interested in her?
I don't know. She said she wants to be in my experiment.
But you can't date a subject, Johnny. Doesn't that violate the Declaration of Helsinki or something?
Johnny, I'm in trouble. I can't be in your study tomorrow.
What's wrong? Why not?
I'm pregnant, Johnny. What are you gonna do? You can't put me in the scanner if I'm pregnant.
Okay. Don't worry. We'll figure something out. We'll find a way to get through this. I can find a new subject.
Baby, wait up!
Hey, Johnny! What's going on?
My subject for tomorrow just canceled. You can be my study after all.
Hey, that's great, Johnny! I promise I won't let you down.
Wait a minute. What's that?
It's just a little dental wire. I swear it's not magnetic, Johnny.
Hey, I found a new subject for tomorrow. No tattoos, she's right-handed. She does have one little piece of wire in her teeth, but I swear it'll be okay.
Sorry, Johnny. You know the rules. No metal, no exceptions.
Oh, come on. We checked it with a magnet. Totally safe.
No, Johnny. Nobody puts Baby in the scanner.
Johnny, what are we doing?
All right, let's go. No, I never
felt like this before. Yes, I swear. It's a truth. And I owe it all.
Ready, baby? Come on in.